slicing through it, chainmail and all. And I have won my bet. There's a little Dunkleosteus here, right underneath me. He's looking for little tidbits. These armoured fish, they flourished for around 50 million years, then all of them became extinct. Oh, wow! Listen to that. It makes you shudder. The big predator is crunching through that juvenile, crunching through the plates.
The Dunkleosteus was certainly showing its true form. It's not just a predator, it's a cannibal as well. And as for its table manners...
Believe it or not, this is normal behaviour. The Dunkleosteus isn't being sick, but a fish like this that feeds on armoured food needs to get rid of the indigestible bits, and it's regurgitated the bits of fish armour, and in this case the chainmail, and this is perfectly normal.